space human. Where the hell'd you come from?
Long Beach. I gave up my seat.
It's gotta be 20 clicks. Through them?
Can you catch me?
There'll be food on this flight. Ticket, please.
Oh, sorry. Must be my old jacket.
This'll do.
Oh my God, you're Emma John, right? And Robert Steele? Can I get a selfie?
Thank you. I'm not alone. Hey! Over here!
Wait. Oh, can't you trust my senses right now? Another trick? Damn. Find something to smash this crate up.
Stay back.
I'm clean.
What about all you?
Just a few bruises. I think we got lucky. I'm Michael.
Bruno.
Oh, this is fucking tremendous.
Emma, darling, I'm so sorry about Robert.
Why? I mean, this is all his fault, the selfish wanker! Will you stop standing there and find me some fucking shoes?
You okay, friend? You know there's blood coming out your ears, right?
What? I can't hear you! I got blood coming out of my ears!
Well, I mean, what are we going to do?
Time's against us.
People, this is Emma Jaunt.
Sure is.
Of course you know what a huge star she is, Romero winner no less. We need to get her home to safety.
Hold that thought.
Careful.
Get ready. Hey, still with us?
My wife.
Alive. A night for miracles, eh?
Stop me!
You heard the man. Come on!
Michael, help!
One, two, lift!
It's too heavy! I think they're getting closer. We need to go.
Hey, don't quit now. There's always a way, yeah?
I mean, perhaps we should stay.
Darling, the world needs you. They'll protect them.
Yes, I can, but it would be quicker.
Okay, Michael, if you're sure. Here is my address, in case you change your mind. Good luck.
Thanks a lot, friends.
I'll call the army. Send help. Go.
Hey, are you Emma Jaunt?
Good luck. Well, want something done right. Hey, another survivor.
Hey, friend, can you help? Yo, back off!
Yeah. stopped. Take it to Wetman.
On the night hoped. How am I getting out of this one? Hey, easy.
Oh God, how the fuck did this happen? It's not meant to be like this.
We can find answers later. Drink. Hey, still with us? Hey, it's gonna be all right. But come on, you gotta drink some water. Not like this. There's gotta be. Think. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. 6! 66 Alpine Drive!
Three. Two. I got this. Oh, I need to get my bearings.
This is 70 Alpine Drive, so Emma Jaunts isn't far. Cut through this house, and I'll be practically there. Breaker's missing. I'll check in here. Breaker. A wrench. This'll work. Good as new. They can't hit what they can't see. Another way in.
Yo, anyone?
Oh, blood.
Oh, it's blocked.
Ah, a mag.
Hey, anyone alive in there?
Waste of money.
Thank you.
Bad day too, huh?
Key card. Yard.
Damn it.
This one.
Let's see what I can find.
The crash. Emma told me to come here.
Oh, okay. Come in.
Here goes nothing. There has to be.
Get in! There's crazies everywhere. It's a miracle you didn't get bit. Ew, is that?
It's a secret, and we'll all solve it together.
Get away from this house! You fool!
What are you devil?
Doing? Give me the gun!
No! You have been beaten! You will turn, eat as I know. I've seen it now. Get away!
Freya! They were at the crash. I invited them. Just give me the...
No! I will not have this devil in my house!
Your house! You may have snuck your whole family in the moment I was gone, but this is still my home!
You... abandoned me!
Well, I'm back now, and you are still my housekeeper, so give me the bloody gun!
Not a devil. I just need a think.
Emma, we've got a problem. Our friend here has been bitten.
So? What the bloody hell does that mean?
It means they will turn into a beast! We must kill them!
This is not a fucking movie. I'm not killing them.
It's definitely not my job description. Oh, God. Are they turning? Oh, we're gonna be sick.
Shoot them! Say something.
I thought he shot me.
Michael fainted and the gun went off. Fucking idiot almost hit me.
And lucky me, the fever's gone. Guess you can't uncuff me.
You do seem better. And the bite's healing, too. But you're staying locked up.
What? No, it's healed. It proves I'm...
No, it proves nothing, okay? I mean, people are eating each other out there, and no one knows anything about what's going on. And I can't get hold of my agent or my manager.
And I can't get a hold of my people tied up here. I reach my contacts, maybe we all get out, yeah?
Nice try. But trusting people never worked out too well for me.
Emma!
Can I ever get 2 minutes away from here?
They're surrounding the house! They're trying to get in!
I would love to help, but my hands are tied.
Oh, shit! Okay, they're toy cuffs. Just press the button!
Toys?
Come on!
Escándalo! I can take them.
Are you sure?
Take the gun!
No, save the ammo. We might need it later.
Oh my god!
Stop!
Focus! Oh, let him in!
God damn it! Give me the key! Stand back, friends! Gate stays open. They're just gonna keep coming. Ah, there's the problem. There's no power. The breaker's gone. Gotta have spare somewhere. The place to look for spares is the garage.
This would be safer powered down anyway. Easy. Your boy just earned his keep, yeah? Oh,
thank you for going out there. God, this is beyond insane. I mean, I don't know how to do this. I'm not supposed to die here.
At least you'll die with me, Emma.
Oh, fantastic.
No, what I mean to say is you're not dying. Not with me around. Now, since the health of our possibly undead friend here
still
is...
Human.
We can't verify that, okay? Since your health is in question, we need a lead, person here. A lead protector. And Emma, I will be your protector.
Come on, get in.
You got no shot on this eight ball. Lose the cue.
You're the boss.
Don't touch her!
Sam!
You hear that eight ball line? I saw the cue and nailed it. You're shocked, I get it. I couldn't exactly call ahead.
No. Or call any time in the past 15 years since you popped out to the store.
I think we should talk about this later. I'm here to get you out of
here. Please, Emma is a huge star. Her fans are probably crowdfunding for her rescue right now.
Yes, again. City's locked tight. Being famous don't count for shit. Lucky for you, I've been through this before.
Nothing like this has happened before.
Guess again. This zombie shit happened twice already. All got covered up. But I survived. You wanna know how? I'm immune.
Big deal. So are they.
Me?
This motherfucker?
This motherfucker. So, you're not special, and we're doing fine. Thanks.
I'm immune?
You still need me. I killed more zombies than you got you.
So what exactly is your plan for getting us out of here?
I'm still working out the details.
We don't need him.
And you know you do.
Ha! Of course! I'm immune!
Fine, you can stay. Everyone else has moved in, so why not you? I'll show you where you're sleeping. This way.
What does he mean being famous doesn't count for shit? How ridiculous!
Maybe I should get to know our new zombie expert.
This is Emma John we're talking about here.
Which was hand-stitched by blind Andalusian monks. My dog slept on it before Robert shot him. I'm sure you'll be very comfortable.
Damn, girl.
We don't have to sleep here like dogs for long. We're immune. Let's tell the authorities.
Sure, if you want to get dissected.
Maybe. Or we play our cards right and fly out as VIPs.
RIPs. Emma's got 6 months of food in the basement. We can wait it out here.
Yeah, problem is I got places to be. And you and me got no reason to hide.
You're immune. You ain't bite-proof.
Good thing I know how to move then, eh?
You don't know shit. Out there, you gotta be a mechanic, medic, Jackie fucking Chan rolled into one.
On that, we agree. If only there was an expert here to guide me.
Alright, it's your ass. Hey, if you're going out there, you're gonna need some special sauce. Grab that machete. Okay, this is how you give it some spice. You'll need parts, though. Take some of this shit lying around here.
So, what was your plan? Braving a zombie horde for a married woman.
You should never have done this. It was just... Alright, use the workbench, and let's get cooking. Hit a zombie with that, the motherfucker's gonna stay here.
Thanks for the tips, friend.
Hey, if you're really going out there, I got some stuff you need. Take some of this meat as bait. It's just meat, but the zombies go for it. Saved my life getting here. I got some meds you can have too. Just maybe next time, you give me something in return, huh?
Appreciate it.
Time to get John on board.
Tomorrow, I will say a prayer for Shimon, but today, I thank God.
I feel like we're shipwrecked. Am I going to end up in some dead fan's stomach? You won't let that happen, will you?
Relax. Plan as we tell the authorities we have immune people here and...
Sam doesn't trust them.
Who does? But I've places to be, and they could be my ticket out.
We all want to leave. You wouldn't believe what we had to pay to get on that plane. We're stuck here.
There's always an answer.
You can't just jump in a car and go. The roads are all blocked. I saw videos of cars getting swarmed. You might as well put wheels on a coffin.
Find no cars. New plan.
There's millions of those things out there. Just waiting to sink their teeth into us. Face it, we'd need a helicopter to get out. And everyone who has one is already fucked off in it.
You give in too easy, girl. How about one of the evac centers? Any of those set up nearby?
We were supposed to report to the helper in hotel. If Robert hadn't made other arrangements.
No tears left for your dead hubby?
Our marriage was just PR, okay?
And what other reason is there for love in L.A. if not that, right? Alright, I'm checking in at this hotel for some backup. Wish me luck.
Hey. Don't forget your... friends, if you do find a way out.
I've never seen anything like it.
Yo, I'm heading out. Gonna alert the military at the Halpern Hotel.
Yes, yes, good. Good, exactly what I was going to tell you to do. All part of my survival plan. You'll need keys to get out here. Just tell them Emma Jaunt and her staff need to be evacuated immediately, okay?
Yes, that is the plan, friend.
They can land a helicopter right in the grounds. It's fine.
Sure wish someone had my back out here. I should check my map, get my bearings.
Oh, hello. Is this a shortcut I see before? Thank you.
Locked. But who's gonna stop a break-in?
Back on track. Result.
Halpern Hotel should be nearby. Quick talk with the military there, and I'll be out in no time. Not a good sign. But all I need is one person assigned to a hotel post to still be alive. Number of tremors we've had lately, it's like Mother Nature's on the zombies' side. Halpern Hotel. Time to check in. It's quiet. Way too quiet.
Stop playing to the gallery. Maybe there's some grunts holed up inside.
Locked from outside. didn't want anyone checking out. Major, but you'll like me when you get to know me. Be right there.
Lovely holiday ambiance they got in here.
This doesn't look like it goes along with an evac center. I'm gonna figure this out. They were pumping this stuff out of the pool.
The dead were melted down with solvent, and then it was all flushed into the sewers. I know it's desperate times, but that is messed up.
Hey, if you're still looking for your lover boys in the pool, mingling. But don't worry, sweetheart. You can still have your first dance.
You got some problems, lady.
Hey, no! Please do not rise for this!
Break over.
So, third floor. Why she gotta be my best shot at getting out of this?
Probably a set of service stairs at the back of the hotel.
I'm thinking the Major doesn't even know I'm here. means she's not alone in there.
Oh. Ah,
grenades!
Someone's big day got stamped into the dirt. Stairs. That's a stop. Two hundreds. Next floor should be the threes.
Hey, a big riser! Still waiting! 307. Let's
someone's still burning things down.
Too dangerous. Unless I can cut the power.
Power's off. Yes, all clear.
Go outside, take a break. Come back when I can be asked.
Third floor. Looking for 307. Wait a little longer, guys. I'll be out of this city and on the road to Vegas soon. Hope the Tremors did this, and not the Major's friend.
Smash my way through!
Running out of time.
Locked. Fuck. Come on, Jay. Think around the problem.
Yeah.
Always wanted to try this.
Gotta move. Back to the ballroom and hope that thing doesn't get a scent of me.
That explains it. Power cable's ripped in half.
Lateral thinking.
First floor. Lobby, death pool, radio salvation.
Anyone copy? Over.
I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
I'm at the Halpern Hotel. I'm trying to contact the authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
That's where things get interesting, Doc. Name's Bruno. Got bitten last night, but no worries, I got better.
You got bit? Oh my God.
If it's worth anything to you, you may be talking to an immune survivor.
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
Yeah, real sorry, Doc. I'm gonna have to call you back.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello? Hello? You okay? You have to get it! Can you hear me?
Oh, jeez. Whoa. Bruno, you may now kill the bride. Over.
You there? Thank God! What happened?
A big problem taken care of. Listen, I gotta talk to my people, but when we figure out how to get to Santa Monica, I'll let you know, okay?
Okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Great suggestion, Doc. I'll keep that in mind.
Right. Back to Miss George.
Thank you.
Getting to Santa Monica won't be easy, but if I can get everyone suited up, I'm sure we can make it together.
Here we are again. Emma's gonna be ecstatic. The entourage will follow, and we can all toddle our way to Santa Monica like a Von Trapp homage. Hello. Another plucky survivor.
Lighten up, friends. Future's looking bright.
Go away.
Hey, good news, friend. Your boys made contact with a doctor from the CDC.
Are they coming to rescue us?
Not exactly. All we need to do is get to Ocean Avenue and meet him there.
We? What's this we?
Well, if we want to save humanity, we need to get my immune blood over to him.
Really?
Really. If he's legit, he can make the CDC get me out of here. And I'll take you with.
Well, sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg.
Whoa, whoa, what happened to not forgetting friends? We cut through the horde, Sam and I donate blood, and we're all in Nevada by sunrise.
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Well, I don't need to convince Sam. I need to convince you, and then Sam will tag along.
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam would risk everything for me.
Girl, he fought through an apocalypse to be with you.
He had his chance.
Exactly. And so he'll do anything for a second chance. Yeah?
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Let me talk to your people, iron out the details with your PA. You just think about what Sam can do for you.
Sam really thinks he can just waltz back into my life and I'll just forgive everything. The glass is bulletproof.